care what do you say, my Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, Instagram, Google Plus, your sister's ass, the Pony Express, a very thick door. Hey, what do you hear, what do you say, my Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, Instagram, Google Plus, your sister's ass, the Pony Express, a very thick. There's something that's been bothering me, so I'm just gonna say it now. Now, dear government, we understand the virus is not your fault. It happened, it is what it is. You maybe could have acted sooner. You maybe could have acted sooner. You maybe could have acted sooner. Here's the deal. We need a real fucking plan. Told us you would help. So where the fucking help? These checks are what they are. I'm not gonna turn away $1,200 because it's our fucking money, not fucking yours. We paid that in taxes every fucking day. So okay, look at the typical family. Mortgage payment, healthcare payment, car payments, electric, water, garbage, phone, blah, 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 blah. Maybe the $1,200 covers the mortgage. But what about all the other fucking costs that we have each month? You wanna help? Tell the fucking banks and mortgage companies to stop all mortgage payments. Stop them. Just stop them. Furlough bullshit. Stop them. Hey. Stop them. Furlough bullshit. Stop them. So someone who lost their job because you said to stay at home doesn't pay mortgage for 3 months, but in the fourth month they have to not only pay that month that's due, but also the 3 months they owed in full because it was furloughed? How the fuck does that help, you greedy cocksuckers?